2020, a year of uniting in the face of unprecedented challenges. What did 2020 show us? That McMaster engineering community is agile, flexible, resilient, stronger together. We are innovators. We are problem solvers. We have learned this year. We have grown this year. We are ready for 2021. January 2020, we grieve the loss of two PhD students, Aman Agabali and Mehdi Eshagian, who were among the 176 victims who perished in a tragic plane crash in Tehran. March 2020, classes went virtual, labs were closed. Staff, faculty, and students began working from home in response to COVID-19. April 2020, with a postponed Kipling ceremony, professors from each department shared special messages for the students for completing their journey at McMaster Engineering. May 2020, we hosted hashtag MeetMacEng virtual open house with 16 different booths for future students to learn about our academics and community. Just like an in-person open house, they were able to drop in and chat with ambassadors. June 2020, we pivoted our research to find COVID-19 solutions. McMaster opened the Center of Excellence in Protective Equipment and Materials to advance PPE in Canada. July 2020, research groups transitioned back to some in-person research activities starting in June, getting back on track with both industry and student-led projects. August 2020, more than 600 McMaster engineering students participated in Ember, a two-week program that prepared students for their first year of university. At the same time, MacChanger's Changeathon brought students from all faculties to brainstorm, share, and create innovative solutions to real-world challenges posed by COVID-19. We also created studios for McMaster Engineering faculty, staff, and students to take virtual teaching to the next level. Using lightboards and virtual lab technology, the Fireball family was able to create a highly interactive learning experience. September 2020, we introduced a project-based course for Engineering 1 students that thrives in a virtual setting. Integrated Cornerstone Design Projects and Engineering is a full-year course which combines interactive design studios, labs, and lectures. We also celebrated the launch of The Pivot, the biggest transformation of McMaster Engineering's approach to education, with the generous support of alumnus Stephen Elop. October 2020, we partnered with Petrus and GEDC to host plus 100 leading academics and industry partners from around the world to advance engineering education in a changing world. December 2020, we found ways to connect and share warm wishes with each other as the holidays approached. Faculty, alumni, students, and staff connected from around the world. At the end of 2020, the National Society of Black Engineers McMaster Chapter launched a new scholarship that will be awarded annually to Canadian Black students entering the Faculty of Engineering. The goal of the award is to increase the number of Black students enrolling and graduating from McMaster University with an engineering degree.
For now, you have my best wishes. I hope to see all of you very soon, and not just as a virtual presence in a square or a rectangle. Thank you so much for allowing me into your homes, into your offices, on your devices. We are one. We will overcome. Thank you.